If you cannot type in Chrome, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Chrome is known to have bugs, and being unable to type is one of them. When you cannot type on Chrome, watch this video and perform as shown to easily fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. When you face this problem for the first time, close down Chrome and restart your computer. Once the computer boots to desktop, open Chrome and check if the problem has resolved. Also, some users have reported that pressing the Windows key twice when your keyboard in Chrome stops working can also fix this bug. Pressing the Windows key twice opens and closes the Start menu. The solution may sound ridiculous, but it has fixed this bug for some users and there is no harm for you to try it. Method 2. Hardware acceleration feature is known to cause many bugs and errors in Chrome. Disabling the hardware acceleration feature in Chrome has solved this issue for many users. Try disabling it on your Chrome and check if it solves this bug. Open Chrome and click on the menu button. Click on the settings option from the pop-up menu. Click on System and disable the Use Hardware Acceleration when available toggle. Method 3. Extensions are useful for creating a better browsing experience on your browser, but problematic or corrupted extensions are known to trigger many bugs and errors in Chrome. This bug can be caused by a corrupted extension. Open Google Chrome and click on the menu button. Select the More Tools option from the pop-up menu and then click on the Extensions option. Now click on the toggle next to the extensions to disable them. Disable all the extensions and restart Chrome. Then check if the bug is resolved. If yes, then definitely one or more of the extensions were causing it. Enable all the extensions one by one and check if the bug returns each time. When you find the corrupted extension, click on the Remove option below it to completely remove the extension from your browser. Method 4. Many users have reported that if there are several instances of Chrome open at the same time, then this problem can get triggered. Closing down all the Chrome's processes and then restarting Chrome should fix this problem. Press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape keys to open the Task Manager. Select the Processes tab and right-click on any processes that are linked with Google Chrome. Click on the End Task option from the pop-up menu to end these processes. There is also a feature in Chrome that allows background apps and extensions of Chrome to continue running even after Google Chrome is closed. Open Chrome Settings and open the System section. Disable the Continue Running Background Apps when Google Chrome is closed toggle. Method 5. Sometimes by using the incognito mode, you can bypass many bugs and errors that otherwise you would have to face in Chrome. Try typing in the incognito mode and check if still the bug persists. Open Chrome and then press the Ctrl plus Shift plus N keys on your keyboard to open incognito mode in a new window. If the keys don't work, then you will have to do it the other way. Open Chrome and click on the menu button. Now click on the new incognito window option from the pop-up menu to open a new window in incognito mode. Method 6. Outdated versions of Chrome are known to cause various errors and bugs for users. If typing in Chrome stopped working while Chrome is outdated, then you have probably just found the culprit of this problem. It's very important to keep your apps updated so that it doesn't misbehave. Open Chrome and click on the menu button. Move the cursor on the Help option and then click on the About Chrome option. Chrome will now automatically check if it is up to date or not and then update automatically. After Chrome updates, restart Chrome and check if the problem remains. Method 7. If none of the earlier solutions worked, try resetting Chrome. Resetting can fix any problem caused in the Chrome settings that you cannot detect and repair. Open Chrome settings, select the Reset and Cleanup option, and click on the Restore settings to their original defaults option. Click on the Reset settings option to reset Chrome. Method 8. If resetting Chrome also didn't fix this bug, then it's likely that Chrome has become corrupted. In this scenario, reinstalling Chrome should fix this problem. Open Run by pressing the Windows plus R keys. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. The Uninstall a Program tab of Programs and Features will open on your screen. Locate Google Chrome among the other apps and right-click on it. Click on the Uninstall option and follow the instructions given in the wizard to successfully uninstall Chrome from your computer. Now visit Google Chrome's official website and download Chrome. Install Chrome and check if you still can't type in Chrome. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.